Good afternoon, guys. I thought I would pop on and go over the kitchen a little bit. I'm going to try to make this kind of quick because I tend to ramble about the kitchen, okay? Because I love it all, okay? From the dishwashing soap to the dishwasher soap to their cloth. I love it all, okay? Our dishwasher powder, you guys, is awesome. I've been using this one since November and it's not gone yet. I probably have about probably about 5 uses left, so it lasts a long time. The scoop is pretty small and you only need about 3/4 of that, okay? And it unclogs drains and toilets. How awesome is that, okay? Now, why do I love our cloths? Well, do you see all those itsy bitsy microfibers, okay? Again, that's what makes our cloths so great, and that we are able to pick up the germs, bacteria, crumbs, stains, whatever. And then embedded in that, you guys, is the magic silver, which makes our cloths so they don't stink or grow bacteria or mold or fungi, okay? And they're always fresh. I go 14 days with my kitchen cloths and my kitchen towels, okay? Some people, if you have 4 or 5 little rugrats running around and you're a stay-at-home mom and you're constantly using this, you might only get 7 to 10 days, okay? There's only 3 of us, but I'm always cleaning and wiping and cooking and whatever, but I can get 14 days, okay? I'm talking even after I wipe up spilt milk, I wipe up chicken stuff, I rinse this out, you guys, and it still smells good the next day, okay? It's amazing. My favorite part about them is look at the crumbs. Oh, I should have used the black one. These crumbs, you know, in the morning when you're trying to scoop up all those crumbs and get them in your hand so you don't make a mess on your floor, right? Well, these cloths hold all the crumbs inside the cloth and they don't fall all over your floor. I love this feature and I don't even have little kids here. But I have a teenager who's pretty messy and a husband that eats over a trough. But anyways, the crumbs all stay in the cloth. I love it, okay? Our kitchen towels, you guys, they hold 7 times its weight in water. What does that mean? That means I can do all of Christmas dinner dishes, you guys, by myself. I don't need my 7 cousins to all grab a cloth and do all the dishes. I can dry them by myself with 1 towel. This 1 towel is going to absorb all of Christmas dinner dishes, you guys. Yes, this baby holds just about 2 cups of water. Yeah, 2 cups of water. So little Timmy spills his milk. This baby, you don't have to go grab 15 paper towels, you guys. This baby is going to absorb it all, okay? I put 2 cups of water in this bowl. Okay. My bowl is empty. Oops. And there's still, well, you can't see because of the sun, but there is still some room left in this cloth for more liquid. And the best part, you guys, is it does not drip. This will not drip all over your floor, okay? It all stays in this cloth. How great is that, okay? Love it. So if it gets this wet, you guys, you just wring it out. Wring it out, rinse it out, and let it air dry, and you can use it again the next day, okay? It's amazing. I can't even tell you how much I love this kitchen cloth. Okay. I have like a matte finish cupboard, okay? So how do I keep them clean? Well, once a month, regardless if I had them or had different cupboards, I would wipe them down, okay? Just because they get dusty and dirty and fingerprints and probably some food chunks. Now, you guys, I just get my EnviroCloth. I get this wet. I wipe down my cupboards. It's so easy. Then I take my dry window cloth, you guys, and I just go over them and it gives them a little bit of a shine, okay? Now, if I wanna clean my stainless steel, I can use my EnviroCloth and my window cloth, or I can use my EnviroCloth and my stainless steel cloth, okay? Now, one other thing about the stainless steel cloth, you guys, is I just learned this a month ago. There are 2 different textures on the front and back, okay? It's weird. So, because obviously you can't get this side wet and then this side be not wet, right? So what you can do is, I really like this, okay, is I have a spray bottle, okay? I have a spray bottle, and I take my tag side. So the side with the tag is the scrubby side, okay? So I take my spray bottle, squirt it, I take the tag side, and I wipe it, and that is scrubbing it, okay? That's getting off any of the fingerprints, food chunks, whatever, okay? I'm just gonna do a little bit of it, okay? Then I'm gonna turn it around and use the other side, and then I'm going to polish and shine it. That simple, you guys. No more chemicals, no more three-step system, that easy, okay? I love it. Okay, now, if you've been following along or listening to me, in my house, I completely got rid of paper towels and napkins. We do not use them at all anymore, okay? How did that happen? Well, it was kind of an accident, but I'll take it, you guys, okay? So our countercloth box set, I love it. Okay, I have a lot jammed in here. So you can buy a 3-pack, okay? Or you can buy this house, and then it comes with 6 of these, okay? I use these all day long for wiping my hands. My daughter and my husband use this as their napkin. I do too. So we all use 1 or 2, okay? At the end of the night, if this has pizza sauce and roast beef and mashed potatoes on it, I just rinse it out, rub it together, and that food is gone, you guys. And then I just let it air dry, and the next day, you guys, it's fresh and brand new and ready to go again. I wash these every 14 days. I know you guys probably think I'm crazy, but it works. This never stinks. You cook bacon in the oven, you take it out, you can lay out this as a paper towel and put your bacon on here, you guys, and it'll absorb the grease. Then, you're right, rinse it out, wring it out, you can use it again the next day, and it will not smell like bacon, and that grease will not stain it, okay? You go to the store and get fruits and vegetables, you can lay this out on your counter, rinse them off, lay them on here, this will absorb the water. This absorbs 1/4 cup water, okay? Also, a little tidbit is, you'll want extra of these. Let's say you go buy some strawberries or portobello mushrooms, you guys, okay? This glass is, I think there's a drip left. Yep, a couple drips. Okay, now it's empty. There's 1/4 a cup of water in here, and you can see there's still room for some more. And again, it does not drip. Okay? How great is this, you guys? Okay? Again, rinse it out, wring it out, air dry it. It's good to go the next day. Okay? A huge secret, and this is, I've done it, my friends have done it. You go pick up your strawberries at the store or your portobello mushrooms or your head of lettuce. You get this, put it in the bottom of the bag and put it in the fridge. Your fruit and vegetables are going to last longer. No joke. I don't buy a ton of fruit and vegetables here. I should, but my friends, I have several, like probably I'll say 6 friends that picked up this trick, and they've been doing it for 2 months. They cannot believe the difference in their fruit and vegetables. They're regular fruit and vegetable buyers. They said it's crazy. My one friend, Billy, said her mushrooms have lasted her like, they're like 10 days old, and you would never know they're 10 days old by having this in the bottom of the bag in the fridge. No joke, okay? Now, you cannot put these in the microwave. It will melt the microfibers and wreck it, okay? So, I still need something for my microwave, right? Because this is taking place in my paper towels, but I need something for my food. So our silicone lids, you guys, are amazing. I never thought I would buy these. Now you get, this is a pack, okay? You get one this size and one this size. So this works great for our bowls, for my plates. And this one works great for our bowls. And I have it right next to the counter where my daughter or my husband get their food ready. They throw this on top of their food, throw it in the microwave, bam. Then they stick it under the sink, rinse it out, and throw it in the dish rack, okay? They're fabulous. And they have a million uses. These are microwave safe, dishwasher safe, freezer safe, and oven safe. And they make a tight seal, okay? So you wanna put something in your freezer for 2 months, put this on your container, okay? You need a frying pan lid. You're making eggs. This can be your lid, okay? You're cutting up watermelon, or you cut your watermelon in half and only want to slice half of it. Stick this on top. It'll keep that fresh. Okay. Then we have this size, and this is a 4-pack, and I don't know, I'm missing a couple of them. I don't know why, but these double as a sink drain, okay? Your stopper doesn't work. This makes a tight suction. This can be your kitchen lid stopper. This can be your bathtub stopper. Let's say you love really hot coffee and you don't want it to cool down. You set this on top of your coffee cup. It'll keep it extra hot for an hour and a half, okay? Let's say you're outside on the patio having drinks with your friends and the bugs are out and the bees are out. You can put this over your pop can, over your beer can, over your glass of water, and the bugs won't get in, okay? You can stick it on your patio door, put peanut butter for your dogs so you can trim their nails. These silicone lids, you guys, have so many uses, and I cannot imagine my life without these, okay? And this is something I never thought I would buy. But now, literally with these two items for $100, these two things, I do not buy paper towels or napkins anymore, okay? And these literally will last forever, and these will probably last 15 to 20 years, you guys, okay? So for $100, I never buy paper towels or napkins again, okay? Pretty amazing, isn't it? These are worth the money, and they're like $20, I think. I think maybe the 4-pack is 15 and the bigger pack is 20. I'm not sure, but they're pretty reasonable, okay? And my girlfriend puts this in her microwave with bacon on it and cooks her bacon in the microwave, and then she picks it up like this. The grease doesn't come off. She throws this on her counter and then lets the countercloth absorb the bacon grease, okay? Pretty neat, huh? Now, we have a bottle brush. You don't have babies at home? Do you have teenagers that use these? My daughter has 47 of these, and you can't clean the bottom of them, but you can now, okay? And you can get it with the Enviro sleeve. This goes on the top, and it's like an Enviro cloth, okay? Usually I have this on to do the bottom of her cups. It's just off right now, okay? Then we have this adorable porcelain sink organizer, okay? And I love it by my sink. This is the Enviro Scrub, you guys. This is a 3-pack, and this will last you like a long, 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 long time, okay? And our sponges do have a 1-year warranty. This has backlock. This picks up 99% of germs and bacteria. You can throw this on the top rack of your dishwasher and wash it, okay? You have sticky surfaces. You have tile, backsplash in your bath. You can use this, okay? I love this one I love to use the oven and grill cleaner actually with this one, okay? This is the Enviro sponge. This is a 2-pack. Again, it contains backlock and will last you a long, long time. This one you can wash in the microwave or wash in the dishwasher also. I call this my sponge on steroids, okay? Because it's like an Enviro cloth on one side and a sponge on the other. So this is the toughest jobs you got, cleaning your microwave, cleaning your fridge. This is your guy, okay? Now, my number one seller, I sell a ton of these. This is the Spira sponge. This is also a 2-pack. This one is a throwaway, though, but they last anywhere from 7 months to a year, okay? This sponge is from October 15th. I use it every day, several times a day. You can't even tell. I use this on my dishes, my pots and pans. I use it on my stovetop with the cleaning paste when I have those boilovers. And the great thing about our sponges is they do not scratch any surfaces, okay? Also, this is kind of the same material as the bathroom mitt. So you can also take one of these and use it on your bathroom tile, okay? Our sponges are amazing. And like I said, our dish soap, you guys, you can dilute this. I don't. I just use a little bit, and a little bit goes a long way, and it suds up nice. And let me tell you, it has the nicest scent ever, okay? I got to get my netted dishcloth wet here. Forgot to do that before. Now, this netted dishcloth, when I first got this baby, I was like, what in the heck is this goofy looking thing, okay? Well, it's like my favoriteest item, okay? This baby, you can actually, it's pretty big. You can cut this in half or in fours if you want, and it will not unravel. I don't. I like the size of it, but that's just me. You can get this baby wet. You can go take all the bugs off the front end of your car with just water, just like this, with no effort. You saw the hairspray buildup all over the bathroom door. This with just water. okay? This one you can also wash in your dishwasher also, okay? Corn on the cob, all that hair, and you can never get it all off, right? Oh, it drives me bananas. Take this over your corn on the cob, all the hair comes off. You're peeling your potatoes and your carrots and you don't want them to go down your garbage disposal. You can lay this in your sink or right on your counter. Peel your potatoes, peel your carrots, grab it by the corners, go over the garbage can and then dump it out, okay? This baby, also it doubles as a loofah. Instead of using a loofah that's disgusting in your bathroom, you can use this thing as a loofah. Or you can also use our veggie. Well, I'm not gonna dig for it. It's in here somewhere, but everything's a mess in my house lately. Anyways, you can use the veggie cloth also as a loofah, okay? So this baby has so many uses. And I'm not sure if I told you, but this is also a two-pack, okay? Now, let's say you're baking away and you got flour spilt all over. And let's say you drop an egg on the floor, you guys. If you drop an egg on the ground, you can grab this netted dishcloth and you can pick it up in one swoop and all, the yolk and all that stuff is not gonna fall through, you guys. It's gonna stay right inside of this and you can carry it to your sink and not worry about losing all that yolk, okay? So now I got flour everywhere, right? So I'm gonna take my wet netted dishcloth and I'm going to wipe it up and I'm gonna pick it all up here, you guys, okay? And then it becomes kind of like glue. And it stays all in your cloth. Is that crazy? It's all in my cloth, okay? Some of it will fall out, you know, a little bit, but not much. Most of it's gonna stay in your cloth, okay? Look at that. It's just like glue in my cloth. Crazy, huh? Now, how easy is that to get out? Very. I just have my sink full of my Norwex dish soap. See how nice and sudsy it is? And I barely used any. And then I just take this in here and I go like this a couple times. Oh, it didn't come off over there yet. Usually I get it, but I think I had it all on one swoop. There's some bubbles, but not all the flour is gone, you guys. Okay? So it's very easy to get clean, okay? And I normally wash my dishes. Oh, and if you have like a dirty crock pot, you guys, and like stuff is burnt on, this works really well. Well, so do the sponges, but just this alone works so well to get up burnt stuff in a pot or, okay. But anyways, so my kitchen cloth right here, the one that takes all the crumbs, I use this baby all day to wipe my counter, wipe down my stainless steel if I see a smudge, whatever, okay? I just walk around with this and I'm wiping things all the time, okay? Now my netted dishcloth, I use this baby all day long for washing dishes. I basically wash my dishes with just this. I have used this before, but normally I just grab this and do all my dishes, okay? So that is a majority of the kitchen stuff, you guys. And I love it all. I hope you guys enjoyed this and I hope you learned something. And if you guys have any questions, let me know. We only have a few days left. And I want to make sure to go over things that you guys want to know about. Tomorrow we'll be going over the mop. I wonder how many of you guys have the mop. How many want the mop? Okay. You guys have a good night. Remember to ask some questions. Thanks, guys.